How are we going to survive Christmas with 12 people stuck in a house with no heat and no electricity?
Or food.
There's plenty of leftovers, Howard.
Here it is.
It's the weirdest thing. There's no cars, no people.
How long can this keep up?
St. Nicholas is not coming this year. Instead, a much darker ancient spirit.
Was elk or goat?
Kind of goat walks on its hind legs.
His name is Krampus. He and his helpers did not come to give, but to take. He is the shadow of St. Nicholas.
It's a Christmas spirit.